Welcome to Bill Rice fencing class at Baldwin Wallace University.
Ready, fence.
Where students here are getting the opportunity of a lifetime as they duel against 28-year-old Jason Pryor of South Euclid.
And it's just surreal. It still hasn't really sunk in.
Last month, Pryor qualified for the Summer Olympics in Rio in men's epi. He began fencing at the age of 11 after quitting soccer. 3 years later, he competed at his first national tournament.
I got destroyed.
Everything changed for Pryor a year later at the age of 15. He competed in the Summer Nationals in Texas that year, where he finished third in the cadet event.
I looked around, you know, and you just feel like the adrenaline pumping after like such an exciting day, and that was it. Like, I chased that feeling for years.
Pryor is ranked 36th in the world at 5'9" and 175 pounds. Pryor is one of the smallest fencers in the world heading to Rio.
If you think about the pressure, the weight of it all, like the expectation of the win, the final result, then you can't perform, you can't think, you can't do anything. That's crippling.
Bill Rice was a staple behind Pryor's success, teaching him the proper technique at a young age. This is Rice's third student to be a member of the U.S. Olympic team. Rice got an email from his very first student, Mark Griffin, after Pryor qualified for the Olympics.
He said, "Congratulations, Bill." He said, "You know, the key is you've laid the foundation."
Pryor has come a long way from his high school days at Brush, where he grew up playing the clarinet in the concert band. Now he's preparing to perform on the biggest stage, representing Northeast Ohio and the United States of America.
We always knew he would do great things. Wasn't sure about fencing.
In Berea, PJ Ziegler.